Officially underway. Do you have a prediction of who's going to be winning this one, Mr. Muhammad?
Well, I think Sheik's going to go with the Michigan on this one because that's how we got into this lousy country to bomb your towers. So I just say that the Michigan's got the upper hand.
A little known fact about Blue here, if he can't get it done inside the squared circle against the Buckeye Jack Diamond, he does have a very promising music career. He's been featured on 97.9 a couple of times, from what I understand. Colin will tie up Paraforce back in the corner there by the Buckeye Jack Diamond.
Woo!
And it looks like we're going to get a clean break here. Now, I'm not sure if this was a no disqualification match or not, but... Jack Diamond brought out that chair. Was this one made a no DQ or do you know, Sheik?
Well, if I know Jack Diamond the way I do, he'll probably use that chair whether it's no DQ or his DQ. It really doesn't matter to him much. But I'm not real sure nobody has informed Sheik of anything that you do.
Well, that's something that actually you and I can agree on this time. Diamond mounting a turnbuckle here. Laying straight south there. And I didn't worry about this was a wrestling match. This was supposed to be Sheik.
Well, at least they can spell this logic thing I call IOPE. And we're really amazed to see the intelligent people around here. This match is really not what I expected to be. I really thought this would be a much better match.
Clothesline knockdown there by the Buckeye Jack Diamond. That's right, Becca of them. And now Jack just stomping at the ribs and lower back of Blue here, and Blue taking a tremendous pounding here in the early going, Sheik. Apparently the Sheik had to go with a little sandman through. I'm sure he's going to be joining us a little bit later. Thunder with a forearm right in the center of the back there. And Blue just toying with Jack Diamond. Drops him straight south of the DDT there. It's after a group and nicely executed on the part of Blue, but he's not following up with the pin cover for any more offense here. Apparently he feels that things are pretty well in hand. Looks like Blue's looking for the Michigan wall right here. And he drops it straight south with the elbow right to the gut. Slapping the Buckeye right in the mush there. Just extremely insulting on the part of Blue, but this young man has a tremendous amount of confidence to the point of actual arrogance, but he's also got a very high ceiling. Sleeper hold here. Locked in pretty deep. And Blue with a little bit more height on Jack Diamond here, so this move ought to be extremely effective. Referee not stepping in to check in though to see if there is a choke, to see if that right forearm is down around the chin or maybe around the Adam's apple, and apparently he says it's okay. He would have a much better look than what I would. Deep here with the sleeper hold, as we see the Buckeye Jack Diamond trying to fight it off here. He seems to be fading pretty fast though. He's trying to paddle back to that vertical pace here. Short elbow to the midsection, didn't get all of it as Blue kind of saw it coming and just saw it and just threw him off.
He sucks now! Yeah. Yeah. He sucks now!
Yeah. He better. The head.
Oh, big was big, brother.
Oh, big. Let's see why allowing the chair still to be allowed into this matchup. I didn't know that this was a no DQ, but apparently it is a straight wrestling match. If Blue uses that chair, he's going to be getting this ball. I blocked the chair shot. Hit the midsection there by Blue. Short DDT. Didn't get it completely. Looked like the Buckeye tried to block it mid-move. And again, Hattery injecting himself with that chair. You gotta just toss it out of the squared circle, but that's my opinion. I'm just a broadcaster. Blue with a punk fist there. Right to the mush. One, two, and three. Ladies and gentlemen, you're a winner of the contest. And our Michigan's own Blue. Because of the illegal foreign object there. Jack Diamond with a second first of life there. Paradise Storm right out of the cover and a three count. Ladies and gentlemen, the winner of the contest is the Buckeye. Jack!